more truth than the entire spectrum of what we're living in. An arrow pointing to a circle with a dot in the center to get the fuck out. Do you see that? There are no coincidences. And on this wolf's forehead, you can see that it's spiraling. Top, right, left, down. Top, right, left, down. Spiraling. Spiraling. And an arrow pointing to the center. Can you fucking see that? Now, if you go back to the sides of the eyes, it looks like it's all shooting out from the center. In fact, in this picture, you can see that the bridge of the wolf's eyebrow is flat, because that's representing the flat earth plane and the spiraling creation coming out of it. That's the way out. The wolves, Mother Nature, has always known. She has always known. Thank you. Goodbye. Hi, everybody out there in YouTube land. Hope you're doing well. Mother Nature has an amazing way of letting us know the truth in plain sight. I want you to look at this picture that wasn't doctored, from what I can understand. And I just looked up pictures of wolves. And I found this picture fascinating because it's revealing a lot here. If you look at the center of the picture between the wolf's eyes, you will see a circle or a square, or Mother Nature's attempt at a circle square kind of thing. And in the center of that is a dot. To me, that represents the center of a flat earth plane. And on the wolf's nose, running up its nose, it looks like an arrow. And the arrow is pointing to the center. This is Mother Nature doing this. This is nature at its finest. Urging you to come past, to go to the center of the dish and drink from the living waters and become immortal. Grab some seeds, come back, plant these seeds, make giant trees, bring the rest of us for heaven on earth for all. Nobody has to die here. Nobody has to die there. Both sides will open up. Two sides of the same coin, right? Both sides of the same coin. Free from time, money, bondage, right? This world is ours. This is our world. And in our world, we don't pay for anything. We don't have to go to work on time, pay your bills on time. We don't have to educate dead so that we can become indoctrinated slaves, putting on our black satanic robes. At the day you were born, as soon as you were old enough to go to school, you were learning spelling. The day you were born, your parents were spelling to you. They were putting the spelling in your ears, and you kept hearing the spelling, because spelling is spellcast. You go to school to learn spelling, become a spellcaster. You put on your black satanic robe when you graduate, with a cube on your head, a square on your head, with a limp dick hanging off of it, like a phallus. No. Everybody can't see it. There's only a few that can. And we're gifted with this knowledge. But to hold the knowledge back and not spread the gift, I can't think of anything more filthy. So it's up to us to spread this knowledge. And I'm spreading this knowledge that I believe, and I'm sure that the others will see this as well, that nature is continually trying to point us to the way out. And not only nature doing it, these symbols and signs in this matrix are pointing out the way as well. It's just that people or zombies don't have the eyes to see because they didn't put their blood up. They didn't make a selfless sacrifice for the rest of everyone else. An atonement for their filthy fucking souls. And that's what it is. An atonement for your filthy fucking soul. This world wasn't created for us to just treat her like garbage. It was created for us to love her. To treat her the way she treats us. And to learn all of the truth of this world. And to become harmonious with this world. This wolf, to me, in this picture, represents more truth than the entire spectrum of what we're living on. An arrow pointing to a circle with a dot in the center to get the fuck out. Do you see that? There are no coincidences. And on this wolf's forehead, you can see that it's spiraling. Top, right, left, down. Top, right, left, down. Spiraling. Spiraling. And an arrow pointing to the center. Can you fucking see that? Now, if you go back to the sides of the eyes, it looks like it's all shooting out from the center. In fact, in this picture, you can see that the bridge of the wolf's eyebrow, because that's representing the flat earth plane and the spiraling creation coming out of it. That's the way out. The wolves, Mother Nature, has always known. She has always known. Thank you. Goodbye. Hi, everybody out there in YouTube land. Hope you're doing well. Mother Nature has an amazing way